Because he's not allowed to handle the ball. and 10.
Oh, wow. No!
What?
No, Columbus is high school.
Get off the field, boys!
The same. We are home.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure we're leaving. Wait till I'm playing.
I'm not. No, you don't.
I like a lot.
I'm like, no. One touchdown. One touchdown.
Our Bobby County Bears had a first down on 45 yard line.
Oh my gosh, these are going to block somebody. Do you see those?
No.
Somebody.
I love you.
I was like, look,
she's like one of the
girls.
You got to poop.
I'm so lost for them.
Something. Yeah, same.
Isaiah running the ball, because I'm like, I don't see where the ball went.
Wait, it was Isaiah?
Like, yeah. Number 30 for Bartholomew County.
That was Isaiah that time.
Run up the left side for a short game.
He's limping.
Who is?
Isaiah.
He's being dramatic.
No, remember last night he whacked his knee off the bed?
Oh, yeah, didn't Sky do that?
Him and Sky were horsing around. Raining in boys. Toughing him up.
He was fine this morning.
They're reflective.
Get
they're gonna
out.
Blind someone.
Number 32, Joel Campbell with the run up the middle. Third down. He looks about 9 from the Bartholomew County Bears.
I'll get used to it by then. I give time.
21 Paxton Hammond with a run up the middle with a gain of about 2.83. Second down.
Are you cleaning the bench? Okay. I knew you were my kid.
Seven, Bartholomew County Bears, 6.
He's going to get in kindergarten. Some kid's going to cut it anyway.
I have long hair like that until he was almost 4. So, no, he was 4.
He was 4 because yes. You were still at Lamb.
Yes, he was 4. But he cut his off by himself. Not by my
team. Elijah got in trouble and got sent to the office when he cut his own hair. I was like, it's his hair. At least he didn't cut somebody else's. It was because I told him his hair was getting shaggy because it was a little bit. It was still short, but it was longer. Yeah, like, really? So he took a chunk out of the center.
Also,
he's cut my hair.
He's loving your like my daddy.
Concession stand. It came from Big JP Smoker Barbecue. So if you're hungry, find your way over to the concession stand.
How did he end up?
And his hair.
Good job, Noah.
Baby wipe.
Oh, gummy.
Oh, no.
That's what he was trying to get to. Something bad. Stop it!
Rip my eardrum.
You have 2 of them. As long as one of them still works, you're okay.
But what if we decide we want both?
Well, then you're just expecting a little much.
What are you doing?
What?
Number 81, please off the track with your cleats, please.
She just wanted on the field because her kids out there. That's it. Well, I'm gonna put. We can put stop here.
Yeah. Tiffany's going out next week.
Oh, she just done wrong and told you.
You've just been like ordered to do something. Just remember which mom said that. It
Ball
wasn't me.
Ball and told is a real thing.
It is.
That's how I ended up with this gig. I was voluntold last year.
Yeah. You were voluntold.
So was I.
Yeah,
congrats.
That's how I ended up on Edmund's band board when our office template. I was voluntold. Oh, you would make a good board member. You should do that. And I'm like, but I don't want to. Be here at this time. I'm like, no.
Get it, Christian!
Something about the number.
Hey, hey, hey.
Go, Noah! And one of the red people, the 20, I think it was, yeah, were sitting right there. So he pushed him, so he pushed
him. It'll be first and goal on the 10-yard line for Indian Creek. Number 8, Nicholas Nelson in for the touchdown for Indian Creek.
Dang, oh my gosh, 4 seconds. We need to specifically assign a player to that kid.
Levi Horton in for the extra point. Indian Creek.
Husband yells, we're going to direct him to you.
I don't know how to work it.
That's right.
I ain't got a recording.
It says 5-6. Yeah.
I just said, now you have to buy me a new camera because I got a phone. He said something that I knew, and I was like, no, they're getting fired. I got,
they got fired.
Volleyball told me. they got their license revoked just now.
Oh, yeah. They're done for.
Bartholomew County Fair is with a negative run.
What happened?
I don't know.
What did
Isaiah end up at the bottom of the pile? They were probably confused.
Yeah.
You gotta remind them we switched that direction.
They're six.
And they haven't done that yet. Even at the Jamboree, they didn't do that.
They didn't. Well, they haven't played on a full field yet.
Yeah. I believe we actually did that last year.
Second down and 19.
We lost the first game last year.
And it was just
team. Repeat of history.
Yeah.
And it was
just
team.
Yeah. Probably most of the same boys.
You're not allowed to have this. So Steve said after the game they're going to be making it. Tweeted the entire dome, talking to the players on the line, and the coach comes, and then all the dads down there. That's a no go.
You already forgot you were recording.
Four on the field and the coaches take up that floor. I was like, hold on, there's not a person here.
I forgot.
We didn't move anywhere yet though. We're good. That's what I'm telling Steve. Like this, they can't. Yeah, that way better just one.
And she knows it.
I won't. Yeah.
She knows what she's doing.
If I deserve it, you should yell at me.
We had a few parents like that last year too.
Okay, then. Like I'm totally on the page. If I deserve it.
I'm a yeller anyway, so sometimes I just.
21 pass and with the run. The wall of the Indian State defenders. Fourth down.
Hey, you're welcome.
Start bringing extra hair things in my bag. Thank you.
Just a little bit short. Turnover on down.
Suck it up, Zay. Come on. Well, you kind of have a player with a shoe off. That should be a ref timeout. Did you lock it?
Yep.
Thank you.
Timeout.
We had a kid that
County
lost
County
his
Bears.
Shoe. So that should have been the referee's timeout.
Paxton lost his shoe.
He's got 21.
Yeah.
Got it. They gave it back.
Yeah, you just like carrying it.
Like, why not stop the clock for that? I mean, the kid lost his shoe. That should be the ref's timeout on that.
Right.
Not ours.
Can you?
I don't think they noticed it. How do you not notice a kid
with a shoe? I don't know. He's been there trying to get it on, the poor thing.
Yeah. I'd have just kept running without a shoe.
Hurry, Ethan, hurry.
Honey, don't lose that. That's got to check. I don't know if Annie had
a shoe. Out or in? What is he doing?
Who?
Ray.
2, 4,
might be
6.
Out.
Yeah. Michael Haynes, hustle! Don't we need more people on the field?
Oh.
2, 4, 6,
is
8.
Ray's the
run, Ethan!
Ray!
you got? We shouldn't have many kids on the sideline.
Yeah.
yet. Oh no, they got another quarter to go.
So much meat.
And we've got a lot of younger players.
Go!
Gained a couple yards. I'm not sure
which. Like number 7 for the Bartholomew.
Oh, I think he was the one that Kenny said when he tried to get him to run during the jamboree, he was like,
mm-hmm.
I think it might have been him.
He had some that did that last year for jamboree too that were like,
yeah. I think I just heard Kenny yell, hey! And he's getting it like.
Carson's ready going in after this play. Carter, I thought it was Carter, not Carter.
I hate my life.
Number 21 passing handed with a run up the right side. Short of the first down marker. Third down, about 2 to go. End of the third quarter. Indian Creek 20, Bartholomew County 6.
Or maybe because you were putting on more clothing.
And hot pot.
Yeah.
Football's taking place in the wrong season.
Well, it's typically called fall bowl. So I think ours just takes place in the wrong season.
Yeah.
expected.
Number 35, Ethan Kane for the Bears. Bringing up third down.
Hey, he was doing really well until he like smacked somebody and did like a spin the wrong direction.
And this is his first year playing football.
This is the first game. It's a learning curve.
Yeah, he's had what, 1 whole week of practices.
That's about as much as the rest of them have had, like, kind of put together, because we had all those equipment issues initially. On that right, or was it the right or the left?
Either one.
He was limping on the left ankle.
Bears stopped short with a run up the middle. No gain. Bring it up. Fourth down, looks like.
Good Lord, we're still in the fourth quarter. Or did it not switch to the fourth? It's in the fourth. Oh, sorry. I thought we were. Sorry. I was looking at the wrong spot. I was like, did we not switch? Because last year it wasn't switching. So I just assumed it didn't. Go.
Number 22 for the Bears, Noah's turning with a run up the middle, short of the line.
Oh, we're losing.
Turnover on down, Indian big ball. Creek 20, Bartholomew County Bears 6. Great job to both teams.